live Super Doppler 4 HD weather forecast.
A winter weather advisory continues for a good bit of the area today. You can see the county is highlighted in blue. Yesterday's snow will still be ice in many spots, especially less traveled roads. Steps and sidewalks could be icy until the temperatures slowly climb above freezing, and in some places that'll take till early afternoon. Headlines for today, watch out for the areas of black ice on roads, and again, slippery steps and sidewalks that still have snow from yesterday. Then we'll see a cold, windy day today. Temperatures will get above freezing in the mountains, and in the upstate it'll get into the mid-40s, but the winds will definitely make it feel colder. As we look ahead, start of this coming week, Monday we'll see low to mid-50s for highs under mostly sunny skies, and then Tuesday clouds return with a chance of rain.